What is going on, guys? You're watching Brutal Arc Mobile. I'm AsianRom3o, and welcome to this week's dungeon. It's going to be a very hot one, so make sure you bring at least 3 to 4 canteens. There's only one water room in there that I believe, but as long as you bring some canteens, you should be all good to go. And just before we go in, I just want to give a shout out to Warzone Temple. Links will be in the description. Join the Discord. They have an awesome PvX, PvXC server. That's 2 servers to play on with over 1,000 members. Join my Discord. Join their Discord. All the info in the description. Before you leave, hit that subscribe button and let's just roll on in. So the dungeon is called Gauntlet of the Lost. It's a hard one with a flaming thumbnail. Our loot pool is Rex Tech Saddle, Tech Implant Chamber, Sword, and Tech Gauntlets. I do apologize in advance, guys. I've got a sore throat currently and it's just killing me. I've got the flu. Who likes being sick? Definitely not me. So bear with my voice, but we'll get through it. So the west side has 2 loot pieces, so we'll go ahead and get these ones first before we move on. 2 medical brew, nice. And we have our first war trap. What's this pattern? I think it's going to tap with a fakie next. Yeah, who cares, we ran anyway. Ooh, there's a pego right there. Get your sword out, damn it. 300 pego, stole me gear. Oh no. Can you guys see what I see? Look at my ammo count. There's no way I'm going to finish this dungeon without ammo. I am going to have to kill myself and come back in. We are back in, guys. We've got our ammo replenished. I am really bad at replenishing my loadout. Usually I just go in, beat it, go back in, but this time I forgot. Ooh, give me the chest, dammit. This time I just forgot to get more ammo. 2 stimulants. I think last time it was medical brew, that chest, so. No pego in this room. Ascendant ghillie boots. So, not even worth coming for a blueprint, because there's a trap there, obviously. Not worth it. And I'm pretty sure I just saw a jerboa. I need to get me a high jerboa. So I lost my implants. Oh, and that's the facility door right there. So there's only one way to go, going east. Is this an event room? Nope. I'm pretty sure I've done this dungeon before. I can't put the name to the run. Juggernaut, Jerboa, and Otter Minions. Is that him up there? No, that's not him. Go for the Jerboa first. He should be along the wall line. There he is. He'll be along the wall line. He runs away. And he's very weak. And dropped. 420, nice, I'll take it. And use your sword to kill the rest of the round off. Done, easy peasy. We get this east loot here. I can see that we've missed one down south in this room, but we'll swing back around and get it afterwards. We just want to keep on moving. Energy brew, not that we need it. Juggernaut, Titan Boa, and Arthur Aplura. Again, go for the Titan Boa in this room. If you can somehow, if you can split them away from the Boa, it'll be a lot easier. But I'm impatient. Otherwise, I would run all the way to one side of the room so the centipedes follow there, and then I'll come back up and kill the snake. But we'll just go in and fight amongst them all.
Come on, I know you're there somewhere. Where is this snake? There he is. Yeah, he's just seeking refuge. This is when I say, go to the other side of the room and split them off, because the snake is stuck amongst them all. Nice! I got him. Alright, now we can finish off his minions. One arrow to the head. You can use a shotgun if you want. Do not, I repeat, do not use a sword, because it will kill you. And my bow is not even loaded. Do your best to keep jumping, guys, because you don't want to get hit by the acid. It will shred your armor. It will shred. And they just keep coming. Nope, that was the last one. Awesome. As you see, that room is not too tough. Just remember, do not melee. Use a shotgun or a combo and you should be okay. Toxicant arrow. Yow. That's how you speed run those swinging axes, guys. Just run and jump. You will get hit. You may get flung out the other side. Or you could get bad luck and swipe every single axe in there when you jump and you'll die instantly. But I live on the edge. We have another wall trap. Oh, you sneaky bugger. Where did you come from? Still in my ship. Canteen. Of course you take my essentials. Oh no, there's another one. Slash him. God damn it. Thank you. It would not let me slash. We're running. This next one will go because it will be two bounces. Just like light. Up here will be your facility key. I think it is anyway. Yep, facility key right there. So now we can make our way all the way back to spawn. Uh oh, is that? No, it's a jobber. 360, yeah. Run! Run! Oh my gosh! That glitched so bad. Where are we? Alright, we gotta go down and get the south loot in this room. Please be premium. Something good. 20 black pearls. That is good for the average player. But these days, you can get God Console quite easy. And hacks that are floating around to spawn in your mats. So the game's not really holding much value at this point in time, which is upsetting, but this is what you'd call the new meta. The game has just progressed onto a new scene, and this is a new normal with lots of amber. All players can get whatever they want. Like, this is how Ark is played now, which is really sad. But it does make the gameplay good, because if you've played for a long time, these hacks and the ambers that you get and the mats really help out a lot. For this Sabertooth and Direwolf room, if you can, go for the Sabertooths first because they're fast. Otherwise, you can go for the wolf first, but my preference here, guys, is go for the Sabertooth, because as soon as the wolves spawn in, they howl, whereas the Sabertooth will come straight for you. Shotgun is pretty good, however, when they're a bit too close, the ammo just goes right through them. I usually use a bow, but it lets me pull back. Try again. There you go. Phone just didn't want to pull it back. As you can see, combo is actually pretty good. Oh! Jumped and slid right over the top of me. Not gonna lie, that round was a bit difficult. They just piled up against me in the corner and just wouldn't let me go. Ah, come on, see, shotgun just won't go through. It's useless, so close. I chop off your face. Yeah, sword is a bit sketchy. Too many hits for my liking. And then again, this damn crossbow doesn't want to pull back sometimes. Alright, where is it? Disable haptic feedback. I think that's the vibration. Yeah. I don't like the phone vibrating every time I get hit, so. And we'll leave the camera shake on. Why not? Alright. Heading up north now to another chest. Probably nothing good. Mind wipe tonic can be good. And again, we're going up north. Go up here first and get this chest before we continue on. My throat is starting to get really dry. Ancient Quetz platform. What is going on, Romeo? Got a Quetz saddle platform. Platform saddle. Quetz platform saddle? Too many stuff. Alright, now we're ready to go to the next event room. I'm pretty sure I've done this dungeon before. Cannot remember. Pulmino Scorpius. These fly. Yeah, I've done this dungeon. Run! Oh great, and they've hit me. Rip, I'm dead. Now, I think top ore should come down. Yeah, it's coming down. So we're just gonna have to play the waiting game. I'm stuck. They're over the top of me. I'm stuck. Uh-oh. Slice. Come on, game. What are you doing? I can't. It's not letting me slash. I'm stuck. All right, we're back in. Let's see if we can't do this room better. What I'm going to do is shoot one, run through to the other side, and then continue to kill the other two. That's the strategy I want to try and adapt. So I can shoot one, make a pathway to get out. That's the idea. Dead. Okay, there's one behind it. We can't go. Run! Run, 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 run! Or walk. They are weak. So weak. But it's just the thought that they can trank you is what makes it scary. And as you saw by the last session there, I got hit once and I passed out. And they were floating on the top of me. I could not sword. I could not shoot. It was just stupid. Alright, last round. So far, we're doing pretty good, guys. Stick with a combo. You don't want to use a shotgun if you can avoid it, because... Oh no, I'm stuck on it. They've got me. They got me. Rip. On the last wave, honestly. It's good because top four does come back down. If you get hit, guys, do your best to stim as much as you can, followed by med brew. I shouldn't die. There we go. Now we're going to med up, stim, and we're going to sword them straight away. If it lets us, yeah, it does. Phew! Alright. Our top four is going back up. Ah, smashed right into the wall. Ayya. Can't breathe here, guys. Somebody get me some water. Need water. In game and in real life. Alright, we should be up in a minute and we only got one scorpion left to kill. Not too hard, actually. Very impatient. Up above me. Up there. Dead. Awesome. Well then. Yes. What strategy would you guys use? Oh, I'm going to pass out again. Now we're awake, we can continue on. We'll go for the south loot. No, that's, we don't want to go up there yet. We're going to head south, down here. Get this loot, then we get the one on the east, and then we'll head back up north. Three bowlers. What a flop. And we have a jump trap, so... Okay, let's use our wings. Actually, no, let's jump it. Jump! Nice. So this one is most likely a premium. I'm going to re-log, guys, because I don't want to cross the trap being laggy. I wouldn't waste my time on this trap, guys, because I've got Toxican arrows. Ooh, let's jump it. We'll take off our wings, and if all the platforms are there, if you can jump on one, you can run across them all. So we'll do it. Oh no! Ooh, yeah. Okay. If you don't stomp, jump straight, that's what will happen. Nearly fell through the gap. Alright. Room all done. Let's endeavor towards the north. Pego, I ain't stopping. Run. Got one chest up here. Oh, it's a water room. We have water. Let's go ahead and restock everything. Any more empty canteens? Nope. All good. All right. We're all filled and ready to jet off. Pego, he tried to follow me. Whoa, come on. What's going on? We'll head up this way. Looks like there's a huge event room over to the right. We don't want to go there yet, obviously, because there's loots down here to get first. Nirvana tonic. Awesome. So if you guys haven't realized, I've got pretty smooth gameplay whilst recording and with game sounds on. No, I didn't get an iPad. I'm using my fiance's phone. She's got an old S25G and it has 12 gigabytes of RAM. And it does this game really good because I've got 6 gigs reserved to play Ark. So I might not need an iPad in the end. We're going to jump this trap. And that's how you do it. Nice. Wall trap coming up. It's all the same pattern, guys. You'll hit the wall twice, then hit it once and do a fakey bounce. And then it will do it one more. You'll hit twice. Then it'll hit for a third time and do 2 bounces. You want to run on the 2 bounce part. If that makes sense. If you want a tutorial, let me know. And I'll do a separate 2-3 minute video just for the wall trap. So there was nothing good. So you watch the wall. See how it bounced and then come back for another bounce? That's when you can run. Pego, Mastex. So we have one loot over to the west. One chest, I should say. Simple rifle ammo. Alright, we're going in for the last room, I'm pretty sure. Turbo Dodicarus. I wonder if I can stand up here, actually. Do you think that tail will hit me? They swing? If not,
that's good.
Ouch! Okay, not good. This room is most annoying because they go into their armor, they retreat under the shells, and then that's when they got damage reduction, and you need a lot of ammo just to take one down. But once you've taken half their HP, they will retreat into the shell. As you can see, I'm only doing a few hundred per shot now. And it doesn't matter if you hit them in the head, side, tail, whatever, or even when you go prone, they'll still be really tanky. So there's really no weak spot once they've retreated. My Buddha game, what are you doing? Did you see that? I went to go change to prone, and then it went to the whistle menu? I don't know what's going on. Game is just trying to make me lose. Yeah, too tanky. Make sure you bring a fair bit of ammo. Majority so far, all I've used is a combo. So if you bring, say, I don't know, 150, maybe, yeah, 150 bullets might be able to do it. 200 to be safe. Depending on your shotgun's damage output, you may need more ammo. Come on. I just don't want to die. I think I'm taking less damage going prone. Now see, if I shoot him in the head, the legs, it's still, he's tanky. There's no easy way about it, guys. Just bring a lot of ammo and you should be alright. Reloading on this thing just takes too long. I'm impatient. All right, we have one more round to go, and it's only going to be the one Dodic for the room. How tanky are you? 14k, not too bad. Female, 450. Now it's retreated, we just gotta stand there and kill it. Using a sword won't even hit them. Combo looks like it's doing almost the same damage. Bit less. Whew, there we go. He's finally dead. So we are going to go clockwise. Yeah, clockwise and get all the loot that way, because down the bottom end is the boss teleport. So we get all these goodies. Blueprint tech trough. There's your tech structure right there. And there's two pieces of loot up here too. Simple shotgun ammo, meh. And there is our featured, oops, just did a spew burp. Not that you guys needed to know. Anyway, that is our featured loot right there, guys. Premium, garden gnome. And we'll get this lucky last one here and then
beeline for the boss. To Energy Brew. Righty-o. So we got Tech Chamber, got Trough there, got heaps of brews. Yeah, pretty average dungeon. Oh my Buddha, just let me teleport please. That's all I want to do. We have the Ghoul Beetle, aka Dung Beetle. Not hard at all. By now, you guys should know how to kill it. There's a few, you can glitch them behind mushrooms and the rock and not hard. Why is it not hitting? There we go. I think I was standing up a little too high, so it was registering me shooting the cliff. And I really wasn't. While we slowly reduce this dude's HP, I just want to have a quick talk to you guys about the Warzone server. My mate runs that. We are trying to work together and collaborate by helping each other promote Discords and game servers, which is fantastic. So I thought I'll do a dungeon video today and then give him a shout out just to get the ball rolling. Please do join his Discord because he's got two servers which are fantastic. There's always a lot of players who do play and they PvP. My servers haven't gone PvP yet, but they will soon. However, in the meantime, I am on the Warzone Temple Discord. So if you want to catch me there, I will put the invite link in this video's description so you can join. And then check it out. It doesn't hurt to join and have a chat and check it out, guys. I will most likely join the Warzone server myself so I can start a PvP series. I wanted to do this on my server, but there's just not enough people there who are registered as raiders because I play both PvE and PvX. So we kind of have, what am I trying to say? I kind of have two separate worlds on the one, so you have your peaceful players and your raiders. However, I don't have many people registered as raiders, so my content gathering is not going to be that great. So I believe Warzone is the place to be if I want to get that footage that I want to start. So go in, go join it, hit me up because you too can be in one of my videos. This dung beetle is painfully taking forever. Just absolute tanky. Here we go. Last reloading and then we've got it. Oops, why did I do that for? Boom! Yeah boy, we done. He's breakdancing. Alright girls and boys, ladies and gentlemen, there we have it. This week's dungeon is done and complete. Gauntlet of the Lost, it's hot, bring lots of canteen and you should be okay. Now, before this video ends guys, I'd just like to say if you're still watching, congratulations because the next video or two I will be holding a giveaway to subscribers only. You can win an Amber account, a 500k or 1 mil account with some dinos along with it. Free of charge to use on my server when you're doing your gameplay. Until then guys, more details in the next video. I will see you next time. Peace.